using AI-generated picture. I use it as a guideline only. Now using GIMP to create sticker. Now the sticker is done, export it. Back to Windows 3D Builder. Bottle is done. Now make the cap. Now left with making the bottle transparent and chilly. The bottle is done, lastly pasting the ready-made sticker.